All right, so as you all know, Heath and I are moving to an apartment, and I just got all my stuff gathered in my room. I'm ready to go, ready to move everything in. I'm gonna see how Heath is doing in his room and see if he's almost done so we can get our shit out of here and get our shit moved to our new apartment. Heath, baby! Heath, are you up? Hold up! Who the fuck is this? And what the fuck did you do with my baby? Move. Where's Heath?
What?
Where the fuck's Heath?
Hey, it's me. Yo, dude, it's fucking me, bro.
Jesus!
I know, I fucked up.
What happened to your face?
I fucked up. I wanted to change up my look. You like it? I hate it.
You look like a coke dealer that doesn't sell his drugs for the right amount of money.
I look like a coke dealer that does my own coke.
Oh, no. How are we gonna fix this? What are we gonna do with your face?
I tried covering it with glasses, I'm trying to put a hat on, like, I don't know what, I mean, how do the guys in your culture do it? Like, wrap a turban?
I mean, I don't wear turbans. Let's figure out something, okay.
You baby, do something quick! How's that? Is it better already?
Hold on.
Oh my god, I'm fucked, I'm fucked.
Wait.
Better, huh?
No.
No?
It doesn't look like a turban. Maybe just fuck it. I'm just gonna have to get used to it. And a lot of other people are gonna have to get used to it too, and that's okay. Not in a bad way. It's in a good way. It's different.
I can see right through your fake shit.
And I can see right through your fucking imperfections. All right. All things aside, where the fuck were you this morning? Your entire room was cleared.
Maybe.
I was ready to go. I was like, all right, all my stuff is ready to go. All right, Heath, let's go. I go to your room and you're just gone. Babe. Poof, gone. Left me in the dusk. The dark.
In the dark?
Yeah.
What, you ain't pay your bills? That ain't my fault, baby.
No, baby. The dark, like emotional dark. My heart, dark. No lights on. Off.
Baby, you is more than important. That's why you need to come in here, baby. I moved in.
All settled in, all nice and tight. My room is still empty, like my heart. Can we finally introduce our house
baby,
in a fun way?
Woo! This is our house.
No. You see, I was thinking like, you know when David and Liza, they like get a vacation house, they go on a vacation, they get like a nice house.
You want like-
And they do a whole montage.
Should we get like a drone shot too and like make it like super fancy?
Yeah, I don't think it's as different as your fucking face.
Fuck off. I'm so fucking pale.
Dude, I don't like that. I can't even talk.
We can't even do this right now. I don't
want
to be like on camera for like a week.
Oh my god, Heath.
This is really... It is so bad.
So, how do you guys like his new look? Is it a yay or a nay?
Fuck off, don't ask him. Because we all know the goddamn answer.
They're going to send me pictures of horses. His face is gonna look like that for 2 weeks.
It's gonna be a while.
Should I get just old vlog footage and put that up until his hair grows back, or
think you there's a? Put the hat backwards. You got the Gucci. Oh my god!
We just had coffee right now, and we're about to shut our brains with some selfie. What should we have?
Mm-mm. I'm gonna get me one of these guys. Actually, you know what sounds kind of good? Whatever this outlaw.
This outlaw energy looks pretty good. I don't know. You know what? Let's just stick with watermelon today.
You better get sponsored this time.
You're goddamn right we should. He's like, who the fuck is this dude? Like, what's saying right now?
Do you come to this gas station all the time?
Yeah, I live like right up the street.
Every time we come here, you know this is the gas station.
Oh, for sure. I'm like, I see the Celsius drink. I'm like, they're
going to
get it.
They're going
to
get it.
Let me ask you a real question. What do you think about...
Yeah, it looks very fresh.
The first thing she says is fresh.
She's so nice.
Bye, nice meeting you.
Thank you.
Oh, that shit is unbelievable. Ooh. She couldn't even get me a discount because my shit was bent. That is just no customer service.
Oh, hold on.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Same.
I wasn't even thinking.
You just totally forgot I was in the car because you didn't recognize me. You're so used to doing it with
heat. Oh, okay, look. All right, you ready?
Act like you're doing yours and then just like.
Yeah, okay. You ready?
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Tastes okay.
It's not bad.
It could be better. So a lot of you guys have been snapping us and tweeting us saying how much you guys get Celsius because of us.
Mm-hmm.
And Celsius knows damn well they're watching these videos.
We been promoting this shit.
And we haven't seen any packages at our door. We haven't seen any free Celsius
not
at our door.
Not even a motherfucking message.
Nothing. Then no emails, no texts, no letters, nothing. We shouldn't expect a thank you, you know, whatever.
No, it would just be nice. But
it's like, it would just be nice, you know? I don't know. All I'm saying is that Celsius, y'all got 36 hours
this
to send us.
This is the last time I buy a Celsius. Mm-hmm.
36 hours for y'all to send us something through mail.
We're gonna tell all these people Celsius suck. Celsius suck. Ew.
This might be my last Celsius. 36 hours.
All I'm saying, bitch, I don't even fuck this shit.
Real talk, I would hate to have to leave this, but I'm a man to my word, and that's it. Because guess what? I love me some Nas. That shit gets me hyped. Celsius tastes good, but Nas is a little better. So we might just fuck with Nas from now on. Dude, are we threatening them? That's not cool.
It does seem like I...
36 hours, you're pouring the drink out.
We fucking write like a diss track to them, like we start rapping.
Hate to be those guys, but 36 hours. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff for me and all my friends like David over here.
What?
Dude, you got to do
the what?
Oh, come on, dude. You know I love it. Just do it one more time. Come on, please.
And I've done it three times today.
That's the only reason why you have this fucking Tesla. Just do it.